Hey, welcome back. I am still packing, even though it's the morning of, which is something that I generally never do. But last night there was apocalyptic flooding in New York and I was sort of caught into that. And so I wasn't able to finish packing up everything, but I have pretty much mostly everything out. But I thought it would be fun to tell you guys some of the things that beyond clothes that are a little bit more festival related that I'm bringing, starting with these fun foot patches, which I found in a Japanese supermarket downtown, and it said that they were for pain and foot relief. And so I brought a couple for me and my friend, and we'll try them out, let you guys know how they are. Yeah, you just put them on the bottom of your foot after washing, and apparently the next morning you feel better. So hopefully that is true.
Dagny from the future is here to tell you that absolutely did not happen, just as I predicted. I would be too exhausted to do it. So yeah, it was a good plan.
Of course, I also got a sheet mask from there as well. So if I don't completely pass out, which usually I do because I'm going to sleep at 5 in the morning, maybe at some point I'll try to do a face mask. We'll see.
Spoiler alert, I pass out.
Next, I have a fan that I don't really care so much about. It's like not super sentimental. Just traveling and with the possibility of leaving my fan somewhere, I don't want to take one of my nicer fans because I don't want to lose it. So I have this pretty fan with little cherry blossoms on it, and it will serve me well for the weekend. Of course, I don't intend on losing it, but if I do. Next, I have to put this oil into a smaller container because during festivals, if again I don't completely pass out after hopefully icing my feet, I like to give myself a little foot massage if someone's not doing it for me, because sometimes I'm spoiled and yeah. But if I'm giving myself a foot massage, I want to make sure I have some nice oil, and so I will put it on right before I sleep with some socks. And I really hope that I can convince Melody to join me and we can give each other foot massages so that way we can help each other out. But this will be nice. I've never tried it before, but I did get it the last time I had an Ayurvedic facial. Next, of course, I have to bring a hostess gift. So this is coming out after I see them, and they will have already had their granola, but these are a granola that I made for my friends that are hosting me. I always have to bring a gift, you know, spread the love. And finally, I have my Saluma Pro, which is a red light panel, and I've been using it for pain management for my ankle, and I really like it. And at this point, I can't imagine not having it when I'm traveling because I use it every single night, and I can imagine that it's going to help with recovery as well. So I'm going to be bringing all of these things. They're more festival specific, and I guess, yeah, I'll show you guys the outfits later, but those are the things that I'm bringing that I think would be a little bit different. Oh, I also do have some compression ankle stockings just in case my ankle hurts. I've had problems in both ankles, so I do have a pair of these just in case the feet start to swell. But yeah, I gotta get back to packing. I feel so far behind, but I still do have a few hours, so I'll see you guys soon.
So editing Dagny here, I definitely did not do any of those extra self-care things that I thought I was going to do. Well, that I was hopeful that I was going to do, like the foot patches and a face mask. Did not happen. Had absolutely no time besides falling directly to sleep. And definitely didn't have time to give myself a foot massage, let alone give a friend a foot massage. We were so exhausted that we pretty much just passed out immediately once we got home. So yeah, that didn't happen.
Along with my heels, I'm also bringing some blister tape as well as these little gel pads for my big toe, so that way where the shoe strap cuts off, my foot isn't being killed quite so much. So those are definitely useful as well. So I'm getting my vitamins and supplements ready. I take a ton of different herbs that help with mostly joint support and stuff for immunity, like turmeric. So I have to pack my tea and all of my herbs that I'm going to be taking. They help keep inflammation low because I'm going to be dancing for hours, definitely stressing out my feet. And then I just have these convenient little bags to put them into. So I have everything all packed up now, and I've also packed my teas. I'm really excited to try out this thermos which has a filter for tea that my lovely friend An got for me for my birthday. And so it's perfect for travel because I don't have to have an extra filter with me and I could drink my loose leaf tea.
Filming myself outside is still incredibly intimidating, so here is me quietly staring out into the bus as I'm going to the airport. Packed my snacks. Yesterday it was completely flooded, but seems good today. Got some snacks and my tea container is working out very well. Mission accomplished. I tripped so hard and I'm glad that I only messed up my nail polish, but what a klutz.
Cute. Fucking nailing this, dude.
Helped administer rapid tests for all the volunteers and then was on aero signage duty. And now for the fun part, which is getting ready. I use foam rollers to set my hair in curls because I try not to use heat. And it used to take me forever, but now I am pretty quick and they're nice and light and I have done my makeup. And so I like to do my hair first so the curls have more time to set. Always good to be back in my favorite city in the world. And now I'm magically home and my feet are absolutely destroyed. And if your feet don't look like this after a marathon, did you even have a good time? Oof, yikes. And there we have it. That was my time at Tango on the Rocks. It was the first time I went and I had so, so much fun. A big thank you to you if you made it this far, and of course to Jessica and John for hosting and organizing such an amazing event. All the volunteers were absolutely amazing. Melody absolutely crushed it as a volunteer coordinator. She did a fantastic job and was a wonderful host. So, mwah, big thank you, thank you. And I just had a fantastic time. I was really amazed to see people out and about and traveling again. That was almost surreal. It was a big crowd and we were very successful in no reported cases of COVID. So, you know, organizing events this big has been a little bit stressful, a lot stressful. And it was just a fantastic, safe and respectful time. And I can't wait to continue traveling. I already booked my tickets for next year, like the day I got home. So looking forward to seeing everyone again and going to sleep and seeing you all very soon. This, as you may have noticed, is my first video back in a really long time. And I'm happy to be back. Have had many amazing work things happen in my personal life, and so I've been super busy with my marketing job, but I can't wait to get back to some more video content. Thank you for all of your patience, and my giveaway video is going up very soon, so stay tuned for that. I'll be announcing the winners. I had my sister randomly pick people off of my list, and she doesn't know anybody in Tango, so she just randomly chose all of the winners, and so hopefully you're named there. If not, of course I'll be doing more giveaways in the future, so stay tuned for those as well. So until next time, take care. Bye.